How are you, ma'am?
I'm very great.
What's your name?
My name is Simranjeet Kaur.
Where are you from?
I'm a native of village Sora, which is nearby Peowa city.
Tell me something more about your hometown or your village.
So if I'm talk about my village, it's a very religious place of especially for Sikh community and for Hindu community. It is a very secular place where we all are giving respect to the animals like cow. And Haryana government also banned to slaughtering the animals here. And that's the specialty of my town.
Okay, fine. I have some questions for you on the topic of shopping. Do you like shopping?
Yes, definitely. Everyone has want to spare their time in shopping, and I also frequently do shopping in my weekends and in my spare time. And yes, I definitely do shopping.
Do you compare prices when you purchase things?
Yes, it is a little bit very confusing for me to compare the prices, because some product like that, they are inferior quality but their price are so high, and some product are like that, they are minimizing price and but their quality are very good. So it is very difficult sometimes for comparing the items.
Is it difficult for you to make choices when you shop?
Yes, it is depend upon the budget which I made for me. If the budget is so high, then I definitely prefer for the branded clothes, and I didn't compare to the inferior quality of clothes. And if the budget is too small, then I prefer the inferior quality or like some low priced clothes.
Yeah. Next is newspaper and magazine. Do you prefer to read newspaper or magazine?
I want to prefer newspaper and magazine, because it enhance our knowledge and enhance our learning skills, and enhance also our communication skills, because from the newspapers and from the magazine we have to know about the national or international knowledge, whole the universe and global knowledge we get from the newspaper and magazines, and what is happening our surrounding in our town.
Do you prefer to read the news online or on a printed newspaper?
To be honest, I'm very phone addicted person, so I prefer mostly online news, because sometimes newspaper are not available in our house, so I mostly prefer the online news.
Okay.
Yeah.
So which is your favorite newspaper to read?
My favorite newspaper is to read the Tribune, because there is some sort of creativity in that, and some sort of college knowledge and academic knowledge they provide in their newspaper, and so I like that newspaper.
Next, I have the